some noise for Funny
Me call when I remain.
Yes.
Me. First of all, it's not cool. They call me in London. And a Nigerian, they call me for London. Yep. I'm there abroad. I ain't gonna take it. Me. Now I look for proper Weibo. So that's I forgot you. From there, you know Weibo. As I near you, I see cream. Are you gonna do me a favor, yeah? This is the biggest thing to happen to me in my life. It's my first show, you know, outside Nigeria. Yeah? Now, I need them to know back home that I came abroad. This guy, they call me, and they see I'm everything, and my guy, and my chairman. Now, I will go now. Call me, and I'm going to perform for you and your guys. So, just say, make some noise. All the way from Nigeria.
Make some noise. All the way from Nigeria. My brother, I'm giving you funny one.
Yeah. That's my guy. You see what you know? You don't call me my friend, my brother already. That's how to know, man. Thank you for coming. Thank you guys. Thank you. I feel honored, man. Good to be here. But before I progress, I like saying this. I am Igbo from Anambra State. Shayla come here, they talk things. They speak Yoruba, they confuse my ear, and I don't hear anything when you talk. You laugh. You don't laugh. You don't laugh. All I know is Ajeki Aniyoche. Ajeki Aniyoche. When you think about it, you ain't told me, did you? Ajeki Aniyoche. Ladies and gentlemen, Igbo people, we are wonderful people. Only Igbo man, they stay in London 2 weeks and tell the gospel. I said, don't you? And my mom is partly Yoruba, so yeah, feel free, call me half caste. Half Igbo, half Yoruba. Now, if yeah, you Yoruba man, just go ta ta ta. Yoruba people, they easily lose focus. Because, you know, what's also ta ta ta? Ah! What bloody, mommy? Ah! Now, let me stop when you sing, you go sing a mini half. Ah! Ah! Oh, baby! They change them. Okay.
Wait.
You appreciate from afar. But Igbo man, Igbo Kwanu. No matter how Igbo man drink, in mind, baby. As in the last, he greet customers. Oh, no, man. And as a part, now we can't go the
right.
Then we get what he's saying, don't drop, what take in pocket? You go here?
Nolly.
You can't go no more can.
No more can, eh?
Oh, baby. No more can, can't you, eh? You drop, don't you? pronounce. We do not connect to such words. Anything with kill. Any word with what? Anyone who went again in? Evos don't like it. Words like classic, antique, boutique, Mozambique. Evo man, hey!
Hey, woman, back.
Black woman. This is your shoe. It's too classic, boy. So let me go. If you love me, I take you to Mozambique, boy. Where? All of our king. It hurt us. Now listen, gentlemen, before I forget, women those days, for me, it was better. I was close to my mom. My mom is my best friend. And she told me, say, those days, Africa had, you know, we had values. We had nerves. Like, you know, things where girls, they, you know, they respect. Those days, woman, no, they look man into eye. My mother said, when she see my father, when the person say, man, they come marry you. 7 o'clock, you come out, Peter, enter. So one step now, you go here, Mark Ego. Hi, Gala, that means they are here. You, the bride, will just come. Eganonia, that's, will you marry him? It means, if it's the will of God, who am I?
Okay, go inside.
They don't fix dates. The next thing, you die pay for the man's house. No pre-talk, no romance, no toasting, no banging iPhone, no let's go cinema. Again, it pains me. See, we need to reduce the influx of ugly kids in the world. So you need to look around you well when you're married. Julius is my boss. Please make space for Julius. I'm here. Now Julius is not too. You understand my point? Are you feeling me? Am I making sense? Should I go ahead? Julius is not too.
And their loving is annoying. as I want to live. I cheat. We just, we cut through. Break. Then, just
give her a mic.
Give her a mic. Take my mic. You see? Talk. In your voice. You forgot how to do that. In that local way. How long have you been here?
You will soon deport me. What is
it? Now, that's me the chief now.
Asabawe, eh?
Asabawe now.
God, I need to pray. Okay.
Okay.
Forget
one student, theater at uni. He got first to back his feet. He's grounded. He goes to. He gets to.
Why your brother be come up?
My brother. They send me. Shelly over there here. Forget the Shelly Black. He's intelligent. He goes to.
As you told me, let me do that. And I get here.
For your mind. Now, father, go to my father. My father, come and friend. Hey, yeah. Get over here. Money like this. What you got? Nothing. Vegan. Open up there, friend. Spoon you, man. In English. Yo, man. What's wrong with you, man? What's wrong with you, man? She's your wife. At night, impress. At night, express. At night, destroy it. Now leave that up. And I get it. For your mind. The man and father. How come one year? How come one year? What will happen? Never tell. What do you do? Yes, you do. Well, don't worry. One year? Mbua. One of us. In English, leave my wife away for night. If I touch her, she won't shout. If I cry, she won't shout. Tell her shout. That noise. Not my pleasure. This is shout for me. And I get it. For their mind. My father in turn, come on, brother. Tell your friend. Say my friend will complain. Say for night, when he touch her, then she shout. Express herself. That shout. My pleasure. And I get it. From your mind. My mother, come on, friend. Ne, be here. Get over here. Who don't have it? Over there, come. Today, I'm good. Today, I'm good. You want to say it. In English, for night, when it touches you, shout. I like her. My pleasure. The woman, out of pain. Are they there for their mind? The woman out of pain. Oh, I've asked my dating. Of an avania. Of an avania. Of an avania. Unogamuru. In English, he said, what a chance. Oh, he said, what a chance. Tonight. I'm not going to hear my voice. And I get it. For their mind. The man come back. The wife tied up. He said, follow the man. The man never do anything to warrant any noise. The man never even near the gate of heaven. The wife, prayer. Oi! Let you be found. At least you're not getting bored. In English, good night, my brother. Ladies and gentlemen, before I take the word, what up, DJ Bono? Before I take the word, I want to say a big thank you to this man, this dream, for not possible at all. This man who support me. I came to London, hey, yeah, person died. I came to London as I finished with July. This man gave my guiding come London 7 August, my first week ago. And that journey, I ain't going to show. So, I'm meeting you with you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I wish you long last. I want to believe you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.